What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to the Last Word Gaming Yubaverse on the Last Word Gaming YouTube channel. This is Wanted, and we are playing some more Car Mechanic 2015. So we're going to go ahead and get some more cars in here. I think the last time we left off. And I did do a couple more jobs, only so I can, if you see up here, I have over 1,000 experience. That means we can go ahead and see what it's going to be like purchasing out of the toolbox. That way we can build up on our ratchets. I'm pretty sure we're going to do the ratchets first. That's what I'm thinking. We go with the ratchets, be able to bolt and unbolt things a lot faster. I was thinking the tablet. If we do the tablet, which will probably be the second thing we do, that way we don't have to run back to the computer every time. So, I don't know. Replace engine oil and filter. Brake system needs fisting. And about that. Needs fixing. So let's go ahead and get the engine oil in here. We'll throw that up on a lift, and then we'll come and we'll also grab the other one that we have to do. The fisting one. We'll go on a lift over there. Turn my volume up some. It's kind of quiet. Alright. Take the brake job also. Fast unbolting. You damn right. Alright. Now is that the same? Alright, so all the toolboxes are the same, basically. Swap engine, swap tire. I got some little extra things going on here, guys. I'm not sure if you noticed that. It's the performance package. I realized I had the expansions that came with everything, and I didn't even notice it. Don't want a new vehicle. This is just the oil change and oil filters. Job. And the phone was ringing. Let's see if we can get a third vehicle in here. Fix, find and fix all engine problems. Put in new timing parts. Yeah, sure. Bring it on in. Park it in the middle. Why not? And hold on a second. I'll be right back. Alright, sorry about that, guys. I'm back. I was a little worried. I got my Corsair Link up and running on my computer, and I'm sitting here looking. We're playing the game, and I looked over and noticed that my NVIDIA graphics card fan was not spinning, but according to the fan that I just looked at, it is spinning, and it just randomly popped up, and so let's say the temperature was getting a little bit higher than I liked. Crankshaft bearing cap, fuel rail, idler roller, piston. Oh man. They're making this a lot harder for us. A lot harder. Well, this is freaking terrible. What the hell? Looks about right. Yeah? Alright. Did I already put the plug back in? Sure did. Alright. Not trying to be funny, but curious. Do I need... Is that going to make a mess? Alright. That didn't make a mess. Let's go ahead and put this back. Don't need that anymore. Need a new oil filter. And I have no idea which oil filter we need. 14. We got a lot of junk we need to sell. Go ahead and throw this in here. Get this car out the damn door. I'm having all sorts of problems. What's going on here? Can I not? Alright, you know what? Screw it. Let's lower this down. Being a pain from underneath. It doesn't want us to put a filter on from underneath. So, screw it. We'll come down and do it this way. So, oh man, this game. How am I supposed to get... Suspension is all in the way. Accessible from engine bay. Alright. Whew! Done. That was a pain. Pain in the diok. Let's not do that again. How much I'm supposed to put in here. Alright, we're gonna go with that. How does that look? Alright. She done. Bye. Sell all the junk in here. Say goodbye. I know that had to be annoying. I'm sorry, guys. Alright, brake shoe. Drum wheel cylinder. Oh, holy shit. What is going on here? So, can be examined by carrying out a test drive. Yeah, but they just told me what they wanted. Brake shoe, drum wheel cylinder, rear brake drum. This car just beat the shit, man. Legitly nasty. Nasty, nasty stuff. Let's. I ain't gonna mess with any of that stuff. Let's go get these pieces. Get these two things knocked out at least. Alright, this is the drum wheel cylinder. I hate drum brakes. Oh, man. And crap, two of those guys. I did just... Does it have to be this mulch thing or whatever? Mulch parts shop. Are you kidding me? Fancy car that needs special things, but there's nothing fancy about this car whatsoever. Thank you. break drum. I don't think I can fix it. I sure can't. Let's go ahead and go throw this on there. It's funny, my wife's just texting me. She's, "You're tearing up my connection badly." I'm not even using the internet right now. This is, yeah, it's not hurting the internet. Alright, where are we at? Symbol. Got that. Threw that on there. I think the last thing was a brake shoe, but I don't see brake shoe. Let's check the front out. Not that one. That one is still good. Be the one right there. Get this other brake shoe on, and this car piece of junk thing will be gone. Don't ever want to play with this car again. Ever. I do like this faster ratcheting though. Makes this so much easier. And you're done. Goodbye. Alright, let me take a quick break and we'll be right back. Alright guys, we're back. Sorry about that. So, not like it really bothered you any, but I had to disappear for a little bit, go help the wife. And came back down and my computer had crashed. I couldn't figure out why. I started thinking, it started crashing recently, ever since I ran the ASUS Intelligent Processors 5 optimization. Like, I optimized my computer for gaming and stuff, and I believe it overclocked it a little too much. And because of that, it just started randomly crashing on me. And yeah, I had to go back and then restore my computer to the way it was before, and I had to log back into the game and redo the oil change and the brakes on that stupid car again. And now we're back to where we left off. And I have no idea what the problem was with this thing. Crankshaft, fuel rail, idle roll, all sorts of stuff. So you are being moved to a lift. Brake system, yeah, we'll go ahead and work on this one also. All sorts of problems. Crankshaft, fuel rail, idle roller. I Stuff knocked out that we can do easily. Go ahead and buy fuel rail off of there. Let's go purchase a new one. Alright, I think we just caught up to everything we've taken off of this car. And I don't remember a damn... Damn it. Lose my mind. Fuel rail. Idler. Roller. A. Doesn't call for it. But I'm not sure if I sold theirs or if the one that was on here is just that bad. Go ahead and put all this stuff back on here. Crankshaft bearing cap. You gotta go up in the air. All brake parts. Up in the air. Oh, I feel this is gonna be a pain. Oil clean. Ah, damn it. Yeah, I guess there would be oil in there now, wouldn't there? That would make complete sense. There she is. Alright, let's go replace this piece. Then we'll go up top and we'll do the piston. Don't let me forget to put oil back into this thing. Because that would be a terrible disaster. Although, I don't know how you guys are going to remind me. Cost $100. $100 to clean up oil. Are you kidding me? Throw some kitty litter on that shit and move on with your day. That's just ridiculous. Pull the entire head off this car. Stripping her down. Yeah, if y'all ever wondered how to get a piston out, it's not an easy task. Are you serious? It sure is. Sure is serious. Alright, we're gonna need, was it two pistons? Two of them guys. Now, do I need to undo the crankshaft? No. Put this thing back together. Have these people realize they're looking at a pretty big bill here? Just throwing that out there. I'm gonna wait. Man doesn't want a new water pump? Crap, this water pump. They're gonna be back soon, I'll tell you that much. I ain't wasting the money on it. They're gonna be back for both of those. Both of those have gone shit. Yeah, alright. Can't lower it if you're under it, huh? That would be a terrible disaster. Go ahead and check that. Okay, she's good. Good. Get out of here. Or if you want to mark this uncompleted job as finished. No. Oh, look at that. There's a whole different I'm over this car. I really am. I figured. But I was hoping. Tensioner. And more. Let's go ahead and throw these on here and get this thing out of my shop. Yes. Be gone with you. Oh man. That was horrid. 13 minutes just on that damn car. Alright, brake disc. Brake disc ventilated, brake disc ventilated, brake pads, brake pads. In other words, just about everything on this car. Just gonna do an entire brake job on this car, call it a day. Why not? Yeah. Better than screwing up over and over again. Let's get this thing done. So, two in the front, one in the back, two pads. Let's throw this thing back together, shall we? Crappier ones on the back. You want to always make sure the front pads are better taken care of, better than the rear tags. Pads. The front pads take up basically 70% of the stopping power of your vehicle, whereas the rear only takes up 30%. Little friendly advice. Front pads are most important. And goodbye. Alright guys, well, you saw this episode, a couple of different little things we had to do, a couple new things that we didn't have to do last time, and yeah. If you like this video, make sure you guys smash that thumbs up button. If you want to see some other things and do different things, go ahead and drop that comment down below so I know. And for future videos and more updates and all that other fun jazz and stuff that we're going to be doing on this channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Show that love.